chance, isn't it? And it's a shame, really, because Richards covered really well, but then his clearance was poor. Straight to Abdi. Dikachoy has to do better here. Abdi gets inside him way too easily, and then he's got an opportunity to bend the ball into the far corner. I think Speroni may have been a little bit onside.